A butterfly by Shifa Nizami. Secured inside the cocoon, she's dreaming of a world so nice, unaware of being a sleeping beauty very before she could open her eyes. Those who can see she's a beauty in herself, but there are blinds too, on watch ready to destroy her, fearing something she would never do. Somehow she's rescued and now she's turned into a beautiful butterfly. She flies here, she flies there, as if she has conquered the sky. She is living her freedom, unaware of the hands ready to catch her. Now her world shrinks to a cage where the bars seize her flying ever. Somehow she manages to escape, and again she is free to fly. This time she hesitates a little, chooses earthly fragrance rather than reaching high. Memories now faded, she picks upon every new garden, unaware of the hunters who are ready to filch. It cost her the lively colors of her wings, and the butterfly is left with zilch. Broken butterfly tries to collect herself. Bravely she knits back together every strand. Though slowly, but her colors are coming back. Hence the story of a butterfly comes to an end. Every now and then a butterfly has to suffer when this beauty is left tantalizing for her color. Ruskin Bond has said, and when all wars were over, the butterfly still remains beautiful. But the question remains, can every butterfly withstand? Thank you.